Moscow, Iranian Defense Minister Amir Haidamai plans to visit Russia soon, the RIA news agency reported on Friday, citing a source at the Iranian Defense Ministry. He is expected to hold talks with Russian Defense Minister Sergei Shoigu, RIA reported. Haidamai plans to discuss the military cooperation between Moscow and Tehran and the latest developments in the region, according to the agency. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.